put in front of it will do something. It takes about 3 seconds for each product. The idea is that each barcode produces some of the completely different sets of effects. And you have no idea what those effects are going to be.
Now, electronics and appliances, print,